everyone. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. I'm Katie, and today we will be doing another Plan With Me video for October 12th through the 18th. I love these videos. I just love them because I love getting my week planned out and my week ready for my Bible study. It's helped me quite a bit. Sometimes I get behind, but I always write in it. I will be doing a end of the year flip through just to kind of check back and see. I'll always hide any like personal notes or whatever because I do have a few of those, but not too many. So I can share with you all the year layouts of this year. I'm super excited to get a new one for next year, but I usually don't get one until like the end of December. So today, I do use my Happy Planner for my faith and Bible studying. I love this Happy Planner because the pages just, they come out and they go back in so easily. Like you just pull them out like so, and then they can pull right out again. So that's why I love this planner. That's one of the many reasons why I love this planner so much. You can take them out and it's easy peasy designing and having fun with stickers. And who doesn't love stickers, especially when it helps you plan, because it actually helps you to get into your planner and actually use it and want to use it. So that's why I love it. If you're new to the Happy Planner, these are awesome. I love their faith line because they have a spot where you can put your scripture reading plan, and then it says keywords at the top, but I put my daily thank you here at the top. And then the next spot is observation, which I usually put like my favorite Bible verse. And then the second part is application, which I tend to just either tend to decorate, or if God gives me a word while I'm reading, I'll write it down as well. And over here, they have a section for prayer list, and then a section to mark off when you pray each day and when you scripture read, which I do try to read every single day. I only missed like maybe 3 or 4 days this whole year, but I always catch up. I've been doing really, really well with that. So today, I'll be using a couple different sticker books. Some of them are the same as last week, plus an extra one. So I have the Happy Planner washi sticker book that I used last week, the Happy Planner seasonal wrong book, which I love, the American Craft faith sticker book, and then the Love Nicole planner stickers the season book. I will link down everything that I used down below so you guys can check it out. Sometimes they're on sale, sometimes they're not, depending on where you purchase them. I always try to find the cheapest I can for you, not through like eBay or whatever, because like you never know where they come from, and like they may be gone by the time you go there. So, but I always try to get you the cheapest price I can online for you guys. So I do a little research. So that's what we'll be using today. I'm just going to go ahead and use the washi tape first. I think we're going to do like a pink and rose gold colored palette today. So I think it's going to look really nice along with it. So this cute little washi tape, it says, "This was the best day." And I'm just gonna line it up here. That's what I do like about the washi tape stickers, is that if you read at the top here, it says Fitz Classic Planners. That's what I have. I have a classic planner, but they also have stickers in the back for Fitz All Planners, where you could like cut it down if you want. You don't have to have them that big. They have ones for, let's see. I know there's big planners, and I think there's, is there mini in here? No, there's no mini in here. I thought there was, but there's not. That's okay. Anywho, so I'm just going to go ahead and use these really cute "This Was the Best Day Ever" stickers. It kind of has a fall feel to it with the rose gold and the pink, and I think it'll match a lot of stickers that we will be using today. So I think that's why I am using it. I think I just want it just a little bit more simple design today. It's very simple, very girly today, very pretty, with lots of pinks and maroons, I think. I think it's going to look really nice. Let me know how your week is going, if you had anything planned for this week. I don't think I have anything really planned for this week, so it'll kind of be an easy week, hopefully. This one says the best week ever. All right, see. I don't think there's any other ones. Oh, there's a bigger best week ever. So I was like, where is that one so I can match it? Found it. There we go. All right. I don't think we have one of the other, like, just regular pinks. No, I may have used it. Perhaps. No, those are too short. Thought they were. Oh, here it is. That's a different one, though. But we'll still use it. Why not? Just another, this is the best day ever. And I do like these washi tape because you can just pull them right up and fix if need be, which this one did need fixing. There we go. All right, so I think the washi tape is done. I didn't realize there's actually some more stickers back here, which may fit with our theme today. Possibly. We can use some rose gold hearts. I think I will save this out. And we'll go back to it after I go into the seasonal books. So I may be using this for the next couple weeks as this is most of my seasonal stickers. So let's see here. Okay, we definitely wanted more of a maroon color scheme. So that's what we will be doing here. We'll be doing like some fun maroon colors. Sorry, I was off camera there for a second. Definitely sticking to this maroon color. Which I think is going to look really nice. Let's see what else we got here. I like this Autumn Moments sticker. It's really cute. I think we'll put that over here. Autumn Moments. There's an Eat, Drink, Get Cozy, which will look really cute. We'll put it on the other page. Maybe down at the bottom here. All right, let's see what we got here. Let's see what else. I kind of want to use this big one because I don't use big stickers a lot, but I do enjoy using a giant sticker sometimes just to kind of use it, and then I can put my Bible notes in the center here. So I think I will use one of the big ones. I think it's gonna look really nice right there. Just a different thing to it. Let's see what else we can use. Let's do a Friendsgiving. Although I've never done a Friendsgiving. I kind of want to someday. Maybe not right now, but I definitely will want to. Friendsgiving sticker. And this one says, love my girls. I love my friends. So I'm gonna layer that one over that sticker. Let's see what else we can use. I definitely want to use one of the other girl stickers. Maybe this one, because it definitely goes with like the maroon color scheme I was going for, so I think I will use it. I don't want to use it there, because I don't have a lot of writing space. I think I'll put it here, kind of in between, so I have a little writing space still. I have not too much, so I'll find. If I find I have a little less room, I can always put a sticky note, or I can write like part of the verse and then put a couple little dots to remind myself that the verse goes on, which I do sometimes. Okay, so I think we're good with this sticker book. So let's go back. I'm going to be using, let's see if there's any ones for my faith stickers. this one. I think we'll use this one. It's got maroon colors in it. And I like the verse. It says, "Let us not love with words or speech, but with actions and in truth." 1 John 3:18. I think we'll use this one. I think I'm going to put it over here. At an angle over there. So I like that. Okay. That's the only sticker I used from here, as I already used quite a few stickers. I'm going to go back into... Oh, sorry. I forgot one. I forgot to use my Love Nicole stickers. And I do have a couple fall stickers still with me here. Here we go. Now I'm just going to use them up. Well, not use all of them up, as there's a ton. But I can use some cute little fall foliage stickers just to kind of use up some of these stickers and use some of the leaves and stuff. That'd be kind of cute. As I love fall and I love all the leaf changes and everything, I can use some of those to decorate. I got a little love this symbol. Love this. Let's see if I can put this sticker somewhere. This cute little fall basket here. I think that looks really cute. Okay, I think that's good because I don't want to put a lot because fall is a long month, so we can save some of these stickers. So I definitely will be saving some. We'll go back in here and maybe use some of these. Let's see here. Maybe use this rose gold noted sticker. It says noted. I'll put it up here. Let's see. Maybe I'll put this one. This is so much fun. There we go. Okay. And then I'll use this last rose gold heart because I love rose gold. It's probably one of my most favorite colors. Oh. So we'll put this one. Let's see. We'll put it over here somewhere. There we go. All right. So I think that's good for this week. I didn't want to over decorate, but I think it turned out really nice. So this is the layout for October 12th through the 18th. I think it turned out really, really cute. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you liked it, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe if you're new to my channel and you want to see more planner videos. I love these videos. They're so much fun to just get us going and want to read our Bible more and want to just keep our lives organized more and just have fun with it. So I hope you all have a wonderful week and I will see you all in the next video.